mornings, you can find Al Roker doing the weather on the Today Show. But in his spare time, he's been known to travel to a lot of exotic places. But today, I'm in his neck of the woods. I'm going to let you do some work because you told me you'd like to do the cooking,
okay.
Right? Now, I have about 20 medium-sized shrimp. A little garlic, about a teaspoonful of garlic.
Okay.
And then an eighth of a teaspoon of salt and pepper.
Pepper.
And do you like a dash of...
Let's throw some Tabasco.
Just a dash. Would really be infused.
Okay,
Al.
Alrighty, so we're putting them
neatly. Dishes on here. Yes. I'm going to let you do that.
Uh-huh. The dirty work. It's your freedom.
That's right.
Freedom to salsa.
I have diced tomatoes, another fruit, right? I'm going to put a cup of diced tomatoes in. And then I have about a quarter cup of diced red onion.
Ooh. Oh, man, this smells great.
It does, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
I like to serve it as a main course. And with that main course, I've made a rice that's sort of flavored with apple juice. Sort of confetti rice. It's very pretty.
And some broccoli?
Yeah, now that's a nice meal, and it's very, very light. Be on the air.
What a difference B makes.